46-yard field goal attempt by Chrisman. And remember, this Colerain defense has blocked three kicks in the last 2 weeks.
I know. Look how tall they are. You got a real tall defensive back in there. He's like 6'8". It's unbelievable. Drew Chrisman. Watch, Colerain's going to try to block like against St. X.
It's up.
It's up.
It's up.
Is it good?
Is it good?
Is it good?
It's good.
Oh, God.
It's good.
It's good. The
place just went nuts.
Drew Chrisman. The field goal is good with 10 seconds left in this game. Somebody just beat Colerain!
Crowd storming in the field. Look at the student section.
Look at the student section.
Oh, just hope no one gets hurt. Jesus.
It's going crazy. This is why
storming.
We're state champs.
I see my kid. I see my kid.
Unbelievable. Oh, baby.
I'm on the field, man.
I just patted all those LaSalle coaches in a box on the back. Final score, LaSalle 39, Colerain 36. The student section is exploded on the field. The Lancers remain undefeated. 3-0 in the season. Colerain suffers
a first. What a scene. What a scene here at Lancer Stadium.
This is one of the greatest high school football games I have seen in a long time.
It's why we do it, man. It's why we do it.
Unbelievable. It is.